won't back down. No, I won't back down. You can stand me up at the gates of hell, but I won't back down. No, I stand my ground. Won't be turned around. And I keep this world from dragging me down. Gonna stand my ground. And I won't back down. I won't back. Hey, baby, there ain't no easy way out. Hey, yeah, stand my ground, and I won't back down. Well, I know what's right. I got just one life. In a world that keeps on pushing me around, gonna stand my ground, and I won't back down. I won't back. Hey, baby, there ain't no easy way out. Hey, yeah, stand my ground, and I won't back down. Hey, baby, there ain't no easy way out. Hey, yeah, stand my ground, and I won't back down. No, I won't back down.
And welcome to Moonlight Soiree. My name is Dennis Connelly, and we are here at the Two Life offices in Del Mar. And I want to let you know that we're here after hours, and we practice safety protocol. But for tonight's evening, since we are all vaccinated and there's only a couple of us in here, I'm going to speak to you this way with my mask off because I find it much easier to communicate. I would love to invite you all to take a seat, have a good time, open your hearts, and how you can do that tonight is by opening your wallets. We are here to raise money for Two Life. You're going to learn and become educated from the staff here this evening as to what we do. And I'm just very excited I was invited to come here and to help out tonight. So without any further ado, I want to introduce you to Miss Rita. Hello, young lady. And it's, of course, Miss Rita Cox. How are you, dear?
Hi, I'm very good.
Good to see you.
Thanks for being
good
here,
to see
Dennis.
You. Absolutely. Absolutely. So talk to us. What happens
talk
here?
To us. What happens here? Well, Two Life is a special place for a lot of reasons. To start with, we offer education services for free for anyone in the community. Education services that bring in nationally known speakers to talk about things like recent increases or recent improvements in breast cancer treatment, genetics, wellness, dealing with the disease, various topics to make sure that everybody has the tools that they need to make the decisions that are right for them. We also offer support services, which has such an incredible impact on so many people. So our support services are meeting groups. We have groups for metastatic cancer, for young survivors, newly diagnosed. So there's many different support groups that meet here. And actually for the last year and a half now, they've been meeting virtually, and you'll hear from some of them in a few minutes who never even had a chance to meet each other until recently. So that'll be exciting.
So everyone knows that every dollar raised tonight stays here, stays in the capital region. How many counties do we serve?
11 counties.
11 counties. So understand, this is important. This is home. This is our backyard. The money stays here. And this is just, it's such a wonderful thing. I'm so happy to be here. So I got to be honest with you. So excited. I couldn't wait. I had like 2 hours sleep. The bags are heavy, but let me tell you, I could not wait to do this because this is such an important mission, should I say. So
yes.
I believe we have a video.
We do.
So can we cue that up? Gentlemen, good to go. We will see you in a minute.
Hello, everyone. I'm Dennis Connelly, and I am here at Two Life at 410 Kenwood Avenue in Del Mar, New York. And I'm sure you've driven by and you're wondering, what is in this building? And what do these people do at Two Life? So I'm here to share this with you. This was a vision of Nera Ginsberg over 20 years ago. And I'm gonna bring you in and show you the staff and show you how we have helped over 10,000 plus women deal with breast cancer. We have a vast variety of physicians and professionals that we deal with that we can help guide you to help you through this process. So come on in with me. I'm gonna introduce you to the staff and I'm gonna show you how very special this Two Life is.
Hello, Eileen, it's Dennis.
Welcome, Dennis.
How
Thanks
are
for
you?
Today.
Good to see you.
Welcome.
So
welcome
come on in, folks.
So Dennis, welcome to Two Life and welcome to this space. So as you look around this space, it's kind of a little bit of a homey atmosphere.
Absolutely. Design. Very warm. It's beautiful.
And this is the place that we have hosted our support groups since we acquired the building in 2005. And so it's important that people have a safe space when they're wanting to talk about the very personal nature of their breast cancer treatment. And so, you know, you'll hear laughing, you'll hear jokes, you'll hear all sorts of things, you hear some tears, you certainly hear some very raw emotion. Because of pandemic, we have moved all of this effort to a virtual format, and so all of our support groups are being conducted through a Zoom program, and I don't want people to feel uncomfortable about being part of a Zoom, because our outreach includes engaging people and training them on how to make the best of that Zoom experience. So whether our support groups, our boutique services, our wellness therapies and so forth, we have interacted with over 12,000 people and our education programs. I haven't even talked to you about education programs yet.
So keeping in contact with our survivor community is very, very important. And for that, we have Sue. She's going to explain to you what she does on a daily basis.
Hi there. So I am the community outreach coordinator for Two Life. I'm charged with the responsibility of keeping in contact with our community and the people that we serve. Due to COVID, we've switched a lot to electronic and virtual opportunities. So we do a lot on social media, Facebook, Twitter, our monthly e-news, and also our print newsletter. So we are here for you if you need us, and we'll take good care of you.
This is Alice. She is our wig specialist. She is unbelievable. And how long have you been doing this, Alice?
About 3 years.
So I'm going to have Alice go over a little bit about what she does and how she does it, and she can take it from here. So there you go, Alice.
Hi. So this is our wig boutique. We deal mostly with synthetic wigs. We have a few natural hair, but natural hair is pretty costly. So we try to stay at a price point that everybody can come in and find something. What I tend to do is I see, you know, probably about 3 to 4 clients in a day. And we give them about an hour, hour and a half of time where we sit down and we discuss, you know, what they're looking for in a wig. We address texture, color, style. You know, years ago when you got a wig, they assumed everybody would want a short-haired wig because you're going to have short hair. Today we address you looking exactly like yourself. So when they come in, they usually come in with a friend or a support system, and we start trying on wigs, and we'll order a special order if need be. So this is one of our wigs. Before they go back on the mannequin stand, usually we style them. A naturally curly wig, you don't do a lot of brushing to, but you could certainly do a little bit of top surface brushing just to get her to look in her optimum style. Very low maintenance. What you see is what you get. You put the wig on and it always looks beautiful.
Hey folks, we are here in front of our mastectomy boutique, and Eileen here is going to explain to you what we do there. Eileen?
The mastectomy boutique is a very special outreach that Two Life provides for individuals that have had breast surgery. They often will need either a short-term or a long-term prostheses, and getting fitted for those products is a very, very important part of the outreach that Two Life does, and we want to make sure that everybody gets exactly what they need.
I am blown away at the amount of services that Two Life has. To be honest with you, I did not know. And this is very important for you to show people and to help the thousands of people that you help. I'm touched. I can't even describe it. I hope you can understand the amount of effort that is put forth and to the lives that Two Life is helping.
Well, was that not amazing? That is amazing. So why are we here tonight? To raise money for what you just saw on video. So we're going to go over a few things. Rita, you want to show a couple of the items we have for tonight?
Sure.
We have a lot of them, so go ahead.
We have so many great items. Well, a few of them, one of the big, you can sort this category in the auction online, but they're survivor art pieces. So we have a lot of different kinds of art that have been created by survivors. An example here is this painting. Okay. Here's another painting. And we have jewelry. So we've got photos, we've got all kinds of things that have been created specifically by the survivors because they want to do something to give back, and they're such an incredibly talented group of women that we're so proud of.
So understand this, like I said before the video, all the money raised stays local. So that's very, very important. So what we'd like to do next for you is, are you going to announce something about the drawings this evening? Is
that well, we have next? Some big auction items to talk about too.
That's what we should do, right?
We do.
You know what? Should I talk about that? Yeah, okay, I don't like to talk about me all the time. Maureen DeRosa, not all the time, but some of the time. So I just want to explain a few things to you folks. We at Northeastern Fine Jewelry, myself, Ray Blesser, and Greg Kelly would like to cook a dinner. Well, I'm going to be honest. I'm the one that cooks. I can cook, obviously. Take a look. Never missed a meal. So my point to you is this. We're going to cook on our rooftop in our Schenectady store. I will cook for up to, I said 10 people. Well, let's make it 20. Let's have a real party. I'm going to let them be the waiters, though. I'll be the chef. They're going to be the waiters. We'll have wonderful wine. We will pair it up with, I'm very good at making a chicken etouffee dish. It is in my patented dish. Ask my kids. So it's at least worth $1,000. I say it's priceless. So I'm saying that get on that internet there and start bidding. Tough word to say, bidding. Bid this up because it's worth every penny. I promise you, you will have a blast. As a matter of fact, that young man, Mr. Rockenstire over here, doesn't know this, but you're going to have to perform that night now, and I'm going to hire you to perform for everybody that shows up. How's that sound? All right? So we want to do that too. So that's one item, which I think is priceless.
And I should say that I'm pretty excited because I have a feeling I'm going to win that tonight because I really want to win that.
We hope so.
But we also have Fairies Formals in Schenectady. It's a $2,000 gift certificate. So if you or somebody in your family is getting married, maybe... what a great gift, what a great item for you to purchase to help out the family. There's also Florida.
Can I break into that?
Herb
and Annie Ellis, friends of mine for many, many, many years, and their son Ken, who helps out to this cause. Well, Herb and Annie have donated their Florida vacation. It says in the sun, I didn't bring my cheaters with me, but what I realize is this is in Vero Beach, it's 7 nights. And it's a beautiful thing. If I can go further away, 3 bedrooms, fully furnished, 2,000 square foot condo at Indian River Country Club. It's a luxury community. I have to read it. Herb, you never invited me there. I'm not sure about that. We'll have to talk about that after. So it includes a club and restaurants. There's charging privileges, pools, beaches. This is worth at least $3,000. We're asking for a minimum bid of $1,500. Take the family, go on down there. You'll have to do it between now and I believe end of February or mid-February. We have 3 months. 3 months. It's, you know what? Why not get away? Did you notice today, the day of this, it's been raining, I think 19 inches. I thought we were going to do this on an arc in the basement earlier, but we managed to work it out up here. So that is a phenomenal gift. Thank you, Herb and Annie Ellis, for that. And one more?
Yeah, one more to highlight. Thanksgiving is coming up, and Mazone Hospitality has an Angelo or
for 18 people,
yours, right? Dinner for 18 at home. So that's turkey awesome. And potatoes and sweet potatoes and stuffing and everything that goes with Thanksgiving.
I'm bidding on that one, aren't I?
18 people is available. So make sure to check that one out too.
And that's just highlighting some of the few items. I believe we have over 100 items this evening. So you know what? Here's what I say. You're donating to the cause and all that you get if you win the prize, that's just extra. Your money comes here. That's just the bonus. So if you, again, if you would, as I say, open your hearts, and you do that by opening your wallets tonight.
At the end of the night, we are going to raffle two $50 gift certificates to Jax. So stay with us to the end of the night. It won't be that long. And we'll be giving away Jax Oyster House gift certificates.
And we appreciate Brad Rosenstein and his staff down at Jax. They do a wonderful job. Please support Jax as well as all the local restaurants during this pandemic. Please do so. But Jax, shout out. We appreciate everything that you do. Thank you. So
now we'd like to bring up Barbara McDowell, co-chair of tonight's event and also a board member of Two Life, who's been with us at the on the board for many years now, and has just done such a tremendous amount for Two Life. We're so thankful for everything that she does, and we'd like to turn it over to Barbara.
Thank you, Rita. Unfortunately, I don't have a partner here to go back and forth, so you'll just have to listen to me. What I'd like to do today is have you think about what an advocate is. When we talk about advocates, we think of a special person who is publicly supports or recommends a particular cause. We consider them a champion, a supporter, a defender. The community advocate for Two Life, however, is that person who is a champion with a positive effect on the breast cancer survival community that we hold so dear to our hearts. Patty Tobin is that champion receiving the 2021 Community Advocate Award. We know Patty and her involvement and commitment to Two Life, her consistent ability to provide outreach to the community on our behalf, and her engagement with other community members to partner with Two Life to support our mission. Her infectious smile, her boundless energy and commitment are just a few examples of what makes her such an integral part of our organization. In addition to her community advocacy, Patty is a creative, well-respected jewelry designer. From her flagship stores in New York City, her national trunk shows, to her presence in our now Tri-City area, she ventured into a creative world with passion for wearable art and luxury in the world of jewelry. As a fine collector of her treasure art, I am eternally grateful for her expertise, her talent, and her generosity, donating many pieces of her beautiful jewelry to our auctions over the years, including many pieces this evening. Launching her jewelry career in 2006, she platformed off of a very successful career as a businesswoman in the marketing and consulting firm for many years. It is because of her many accomplishments, her community spirit, and her unending support and generosity that I am honored to present my friend, Patty Tobin, with the 2021 Community Advocate Award for Two Life.
Hello, everyone. We have to stop meeting like this. Virtual is grand. However, it can never replace and will never replace in-person events. And on that note, I think what I'm going to miss the most about our planned evening, the people aside, of course, is the fabulous raw bar that Jax Oyster House was going to lay out for us. C'est la vie. I'm Patty Tobin, and I am truly touched to have been selected as this year's recipient of the Community Advocate Award for Two Life. When Eileen Bird and her co-chairs came to me about my selection, I said to them, isn't there someone bigger out there in the community with more recognition that should be selected for this award? And they came back and said, no. We want to shine a light on people like you, who work collectively behind the scenes to help us, help our constituency. And that constituency, ladies and gentlemen, is the 1 in 8 women who will be diagnosed with breast cancer in her lifetime. 1 in 8. The number is staggering. They say when God closes a door, he opens a window. Well, that window of hope and help in our community for these women and men is Two Life. Every dollar they raise goes directly to local community support for our families, our friends, our neighbors, and our employees. There are so many needing and deserving charitable organizations out there that, at our own discretion, we choose to support as our means allows. Might I take this opportunity to emphasize how extremely important I think it is to first support local endeavors? So, as the Two Life 2021 Community Advocate Award recipient, I pledge to continue to raise awareness about breast cancer, and yes, to continue to raise money And right now, to raise a glass. L'chaim.
Okay, thank you very much, Patty. That was absolutely eloquently said. I just want to do a shout out to some people that have...
Hold on a second, Dennis. I get too excited about people donating.
I do.
The other thing that, you know, Patty has been such an incredible supporter of ours, and several of her pieces are actually included in the live in the silent auction tonight. So I just wanted to pay attention to those because it was so generous of her.
She has donated several pieces.
Yes,
yeah.
One of my favorites, stunning. This beautiful necklace. Bracelet, earrings, there's numerous pieces. So it's your chance to have a Patty Tobin original, and we encourage you to check them out.
Speaking of donations, I just want to do a shout out to some people that gave us cash donations, which we will accept, by the way, today. We love cash donations. John, Gavin, and Allison, Lupinetti, Kodiak Construction, Jerry Savoy and Robert Bosman, Robert and Peggy Lounsbury, Chris's Coffee Service Incorporated, Deborah Benson, Melanie McCauley, Julie Marlette, Karen Forsch. Is it Forsch? Forsch.
Yes.
And then Chick LaDuke and, of course, Madeline Fiorini. Or Fiorino, I'm sorry. Just some of the people that have donated cash. Again, we would love if you could do that. Go right online, and you'll be able to donate directly to the cause, as I say. And I believe we're going to, Rita's going to go over some levels with you.
Yes,
that,
yes.
That we'd like to share with you.
Mm-hmm. So for a gift of $1,000, that will allow you to sponsor our educational programs for the year. $500 will support our Spanish medical translator program. For $250, you can sponsor one of our community breast health workshops. $100 helps us put on a support group. $50 helps with website and blog content. And $25 helps us maintain our peer mentor program called Care Pairs.
That's phenomenal. Mm-hmm. Okay. So... what are we doing next? Because again, I forget. What is on our list now? A little flustered.
We'll
but
be fine.
Okay.
So next up, I wanted to introduce Maureen, who has been the co-chair with Barbara on this event for a few years now, and it also does such a tremendous amount donating and working for our, as a member of our board of directors. And she has a few words for tonight. So Maureen.
Thank you, everyone. Good evening, and I just want to thank everyone who has joined us tonight. As you can probably imagine, putting on an event like this takes a village. It takes a village to put together, and it absolutely takes a village to make it a success. That's why I would like to just take a moment to thank some of our some of that village. First of all, there are sponsors. No event can happen without the generous giving of individuals, corporations, and local businesses. And we have been blessed this year to have many sponsors and have that have stepped up, shown their support of To Life, and to help make this event a success. Our first category are Neighbors Helping Neighbors sponsors, and that is Kenneth Ellis Fund, the Kenneth Ellis Family Fund, New York Oncology Hematology, myself and my husband were Neighbors Helping Neighbors sponsors. Then we have Friends Helping Friends sponsors, Cox Marketing Solutions, Gottfried Financial Associates, Schenker Russo and Clark, Smith, Murphy, Potter, and Burchette Family. Thank you. Then we also have the Family Helping Family sponsors, Karen Glazier, a Caldwell banker, Greenberg Public Relations, Rivers Casino and Resort, the Times Union, the Nigro Companies, Whiteman, Osterman, and Hanna. And finally, we have our premier sponsors, and these are organizations that have made a commitment to partner with To Life and to be a sponsor of our events throughout the year. So they are our Christofouli Brothers, Fenimore Asset Management, and St. Peter's Health Partners. Thank you all for sponsoring. It has made this event truly a success, and we cannot do this without you, so we really do say thank you from our heart. I'd also like to take a moment to thank my co-chair, Barbara McDowell. This has been the second year that we have done this in COVID, and we've done it before, and she has worked endlessly and tirelessly to make this a success. She's truly committed to To Life and its mission, and I'm just proud to have worked with her. I'm excited that I got an opportunity to work with her again this year, and despite all the challenges, we managed to have a little fun too, and she's a great partner, a great co-chair, and I want to give her a shout out and say thank you. And lastly, I just need to thank all of the staff who have worked vigorously around the clock, including our technical people here tonight, to put together an event and make the auction and the evening run as seamlessly as possible. I want to thank everyone again. It's been a great evening, and I'm going to kick it back over to Dennis and Rita.
And I want to do a shout out, if I may, to Eileen Bird, who puts up with my banter when I come in. And we've been working on this for the last few weeks. And I said, I'm not going to need any paper, Eileen. I'm that good. I'm not going to be able to have to read. And no, sorry, Eileen. Didn't work out that way. But without further ado, I have to bring back.
We're actually going to change.
I'm doing it wrong again, Dennis.
No, you're not doing it wrong. Given the technical difficulties, we're not going to be able to show the video that we wanted to show. So we're going to just change the order just a little bit. That video that we wanted to show you, we're going to be putting up on the website. We'll get it up as soon as we can. But we encourage you to go and check it out when you can, because what it is, it was Fabulous Phillies Day. And that's a day at the racetrack in Saratoga where they celebrate not just women, but they celebrate breast cancer survivors and fighters. And Two Life was lucky enough to be able to host some members of our Young Survivors support group who were able to go up this year and just have an incredible experience where they were pampered and treated like queens, got to go into the winner's circle. And what's just so special about that is that many of them, in fact, all of them met for the very first time that day. They were diagnosed with breast cancer during COVID. They were going through treatment during COVID and had been participating in a virtual support group, never had a chance to meet before that day. So I really encourage you to check out that video and learn more about that special, special event.
That's fantastic. And please do. And again, the auction closes at
8 o'clock.
So we have another hour and 20 minutes. For those of you that are online looking at it, you know what? Do me a favor. Do us a favor here at Two Life. Share with your friends right now. We have over an hour where you can absolutely get onto the auction and bid these up. We have some great values. We have over 100 items. And I'm telling you, very, very important. Call some friends. And I'm being told by someone that something might be happening? No? Okay.
We're gonna go to the raffle.
We're going to go to the raffle?
And we're going to bring Travis back up later after the raffle. But let's do the raffle right now for everybody is with us. I'm going to have Martha come over here.
Martha's been dying to get on camera all night.
But just thank you so much for being here tonight. And we're going to give away a couple of $50 gift cards to Jack's Oyster House.
There you go. Here, I'll hold the second one. You said there's two?
There's one.
There's one. And there you go.
There's two. Okay. All right. So the first one, one of our Survivor Art donators, Rachel Crisone. So Rachel Crisone. I am so sorry. Crisone. Rachel, so if you would please respond in the chat that you're still with us, we will get you your $50 gift card to Jack's.
Okay, I'm not sure whose penmanship this is. So what are you reading here, young lady?
That's Karen Glazer.
Karen Glazer? Okay, good. Karen Glazer is another winner. So, absolutely, congratulations.
Congratulations to Karen and Rachel.
What would you like to do next, Miss Rita Cox?
That's what we have for the night. We'll bring Travis up to play a few more songs for those who want to stay and listen to Travis while you're checking out the auction online. But once again, thank you so much for being here tonight. And Dennis, it's just been so much fun.
Oh, it is fun. We are going to do this
wonderful.
Again.
Yes, we'll do this
again.
We'll
do it in front of a live audience next year. It'll be great. We'll have some music and fun. But remember, before you listen to Travis, very important, please take a look. We have great auction items. We have a goal tonight, even though we've had some technical difficulties. Guess what? This is not the hardest thing in life we've had to deal with tonight. It's okay, right? It's all right. So, without any further ado, I'm being corrected now. Hold on.
We have forgotten two of the most important people around.
Talk to me.
Mm-hmm. So, the two behind the scenes who made the auction work and are still working on it tonight...
Very important.
Chris and Sue from our team here at Two Life, you guys are the best. And we appreciate so much everything that you've put into tonight. So thank you so much.
Absolutely. Absolutely. So without any further ado, Mr. Travis, come on up, young man. So I will step off, give you some room.
Thank you to Two Life for having me for this wonderful occasion. When my legs don't look like they used to before, and I can't seem to follow your feet, will your master remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smell from your cheeks? Darling, I will be loving you till we're 70. Baby, my heart could still fall less hard at 23. Oh, I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe just a touch of a hand. Me, I fall in love with you every single day. I just wanna tell you I am. Honey, now take me into your loving arms. Kiss me under the light of a thousand stars. Place your hand on my beating heart. I'm thinking out loud. Baby, we found love right where we are. When my hair's all gone and my memory fades, and the crowds won't remember my name, when my hands don't play the strings the same, oh, I know you will still love me the same. Cause honey, your soul could never grow old, it's evergreen. And darling, your smile's forever in my mind, a memory. Oh, I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe it's all part of a plan. I'll just keep on making the same mistakes, hoping that you'll understand. Baby, now take me into your loving arms. Kiss me under the light of a thousand stars. Oh, darling, place your hand on my beating heart. Thinking out loud, baby, we found love right where we are. Baby, we found love right where we are. And we found love right where we are.
Thank you, guys. Thank you. Thank you very much. Yeah.
She's a good girl, crazy about Elvis, loves horses and a boyfriend too. She's a good girl, loves a llama, loves Jesus and America too. It's a long day living in Reseda. There's a freeway running through the yard, and I'm a bad boy, 'cause I don't even miss her. I'm a bad boy for breaking her heart. And now I'm free. Free falling. And I'm free. Free falling. And all the vampires down in the valley move west towards Ventura Boulevard, and all the bad boys are standing in the shadows, and the good girls are home with broken hearts. And I'm free. Free falling. And I'm free. Free falling, falling. I wanna ride down over Mulholland. I wanna write her name in the sky. I wanna free fall out into nothing. I wanna leave this world for a while. And I'm free.
In the fluster of things, we neglected to thank some people who are pretty important to making tonight happen, and that's the event committee. So everyone that was involved in this, Holly and several other names that I'm unfortunately not remembering all of them, but so many of you did so much work in gathering auction items and just making tonight happen, and we sincerely appreciate you and want to make sure that you make sure that we thank you. So once again, thank you for coming tonight. Thank you for attending. Check out the auction, bid often, and bid as much as you can. And thanks again. Have a wonderful evening, everyone.